An Indio man accused of hitting his mother with a car is behind bars tonight. Riverside County Sheriff's deputies arrested the suspect around 9:30 last night. Indio police say it happened on West Circle Drive. Dispatchers say the man was under the influence of alcohol when deputies approached him. Deputies haven't released the name of the suspect, but say his mother was not injured.